All right, breaking this afternoon, fire crews on this scene make sure the fire there doesn't start up again. This is some video from last night. You can see huge plumes of thick black smoke take over a Cape Coral area. And today, investigators are on a mission to figure out how it all started at Southwest 2nd Terrace and Southwest 3rd Avenue. Now, this fire was so aggressive, they had to actually call for backup. Fire investigators were back on the scene this morning to determine exactly how that fire began. But you can see this building here charred, and it is a complete mess as well. Plumes of black smoke were seen. You could even smell it for miles yesterday evening. It started around 5 p.m. as those firefighters there battled the flames near Southwest 2nd Terrace again and Southwest 3rd Avenue in Cape Coral. You can even see black smoke from our sky camera that we saw here in Fort Myers.
We just heard a huge boom sound, like an explosion. And at first we thought it was like a car accident because a bunch of cars started to pull back here. So we got out to see if it was a car accident. And when we looked over there, the whole entire sky was like filled with black smoke and the building was like engulfed in flames.
We automatically called a second alarm fire. That essentially means that we bring extra resources.
So good news here, though, no one was injured and no one was in the building when that fire broke out.